I either just throw it out or I put a stun and I just have the stun get on him. Most of the time, if the Timbers is outside of my control, it's because I died.
Step two.
And most of the time, I try to rush Timbers as fast as I can by power farming or getting random picks whenever they arise. Which, you'd be surprised how much picks happen in this one. So, enemy team is primarily silver and bronze. The Udyr is an actual Udyr player. The Teemo is a casual. And the... What? The Warwick is a massive, I mean a massive, Fizmay. Yes, a Fizmay.
I've got a good feeling about this.
The Senna is a misfortune mage.
Minions have spawned.
Who knew? The Pantheon is a Seraphine mage. And feeds on Pantheon. And also feeds on Seraphine. Her Heimerdinger loves Heimer, but has bad vision. Good KDA and good win rate. Also plays Ahri. Boy's a Teemo casual, but I still prefer Teemo.
I know what I'm doing.
Okay, let me explain. I quit Teemo out of going on. What's going on? Are you bugged? Nah, it could be later. The main thing I have to do is not die to pain. Oh. I'm sorry, the pants really killed me. The thing I hate about pants is that you engage on him, but then he engages on me. I do like the activity in this game. Pantheon isn't fun to play against, is any chance not fun. Teemo's not gonna do anything to me because I already died.
Step two. Sure you can handle me, Summoner?
Thank you. I'm not focused on Drake. I'm focused on trying to survive. Now that Warwick's in the permagame. Because I was out of mana. Oh! Nobody plays. I'm sorry, Thresh, it's just this lane's rough for me. Well, I'd like... Yeah, I do. Well, you can. I'm not the best at it. It's not my best roll. It's my auto-filled roll, not my best roll. My favorite mid at the moment is Annie because everyone, it's very easy to wreck people with her. Yeah, I'm trying to get level 6. That early first blood threw me back really bad. Trying to go for the Warwick thing running out.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, Warwick is very active. I like Evelyn a lot in general. Thresh needed to land that for that to work. It's a Fizz main. I don't know. He's some Fizz main playing Dragon. And when I mean Fizz main, I mean like Fizz one trick. I haven't checked. He's played at least 20 games of Fizz in the last 30 days. I don't, because I suck at Valorant. I suck at Valorant, but I play a little. I'm not having a good time right now. I have R. I didn't get him, or get it hard, but I was trying to get him. I queued the Pantheon.
You've got dangerous eyes. I like that.
I queued the Pantheon. Well, I got a kill, but we're now tied. I'm tied with the Senna, which is good. And I've got my shield bow. They have a Senna 80 carry.
Not a problem.
He's a Teemo casual, dude. The guy doesn't play Teemo. He's a Bronze 4 player that doesn't play Teemo. I don't know why he's randomly playing the game.
Turret plating will fall soon. An ally has been slain.
Gonna infascale?
Sure you can handle me, summoner.
Who's gonna infascale again? Don't tell me it's I. I know it's not infascale. No, Yi does. Okay, that's one of the reasons I freaking hate patience. But it's late game! I still want to play Jin, but I haven't gotten the opportunity to play Jin. I don't really want to play Vayne. I don't want to play Vayne because Vayne is too vulnerable in lane and has short range. I'm not good at Vayne. If I do play Vayne, I need someone who can really support me.
Unstoppable.
This is no impediment.
Udyr.
An enemy has been slain.
It is an Udyr lover. There are Udyr lover, Loki Optimization, Bronze 2 Udyr. Who are you? Yeah. Dragon Slayer, great with Master Yi, passive jungler.
I know what I'm doing.
Death is no escape.
Well, what about Annie? You can play with Annie.
Has been slain.
But isn't Annie technically playing with fire? Why? I thought Annie is good in rank. What? It can. Mine's not enough of a weapon for that. Mine is.
Shut down.
Not a problem.
This thing isn't the laptop I'm even on. I'm planning on getting a laptop sometime, but I'm not even on a laptop.
Step two.
Come away.
An ally has been slain.
Well, what about Vhagar? Hey, Vhagar? Okay, yeah. Yeah. Well, then that. You hate Annie. Fun to play. She's not that fun to play against because it doesn't take much. No. No, because she's one of the only, but she doesn't have many bad matches.
Don't get cocky. I know what I'm doing.
Go for it. Well, I'm trying to get some more of my collector. Well, my Thresh is... I don't know. He lands hooks, and then he doesn't land hooks. Like, I don't know. We haven't... I don't know. I'm trying to figure out how to, like... I'm not saying he's my usual support. My usual support is a lot worse, but... Like, we weren't gonna necessarily take the turret. Like, I'm not gonna say he's the worst Thresh I've had. I've had Can I flash over the wall? Health back. Well, at least we got Cloud Soul, and I have Collector now.
Sure you can handle me, Summoner?
You know what's really funny? How unactive this Udyr is. Like, for it, Udyr, he was incredibly destroyed. Unactive. Well, like, here's the thing. Most Udyrs are very active. That's why I say that. Like, you know there's an Udyr in the game, because he's flashing on you, he's running bot lane, like, he's everywhere. Like, that's something I've noticed about Udyrs. No, but I'm not joking when I say active. Those Udyrs are very...
Death is no escape.
Well, I don't know. I'm rusty at it, so it's not my favorite mode to play. I wanted to play some gin. It's interesting playing AD Carry that people actually play.
Has destroyed the turret.
I tried to get like a position. I wanted to get in a position to help. Does that make any sense? I'm good at farming. It's the actual combat part of AD carry that I'm bad at, ironically. Heimer is also incredibly not well, I'm trying to farm up for my items because apparently I'm not getting any kills, so where else am I gonna get income from? It's not that I can't, it's that the problem is when I ult during his ult, he heals for.
Good, amazing.
No, Cassiopeia is strong, I just have to play her. Because nobody plays it, nobody cares about it. They don't care. They don't care about the champion. Should I go get some armor pan and stuff? Or some more damage?
Step two.
I've got nearly 3k gold, so I just get the 3k gold and then do it. Alright, I'm gonna get my item. Or items. get attack speed and armor pen.
Sure you can handle me, summoner.
He has 5 assists. He also has 5 assists. Look at his assists, by the way. But no, look at his assists.
I've got a double kill.
Shut down.
I cannot face tank that without dying. I'm not that good at this role.
I know what I'm doing.
Well, I want more gold. I think give me more gold. I'm 2 levels above the Senna. I mean, I have more kills and kill participation than the Senna, and a roughly 100 plus farm lead on the Senna. Well, I have 7.
Thank you.
I need to cleanse that guy out. He needs a cleansing. So I wanted him deleted because I need to cleanse him out of this game. He needs to stop playing Kato. Put the Teemo out of my game.
Oh,